Now that we understand what derivatives are, it's time to focus on how to compute them. You may recall, of all the derivative rules that you have learned, the chain rule is supreme in importance and power. If you're ready to learn about the real chain rule, then let's go.